Hi guys, right, before we start this episode, first and foremost, we have got a fan fee to catch because we are still after a decent one so we can do our own Don Fan 894. My god. Right, okay, we're going to pineapp him. Hopefully we're not getting as much glare as we was the other day. We're going to ultra ball him because hopefully, great shot, first throw. Hopefully this is going to be the one we're after. Come on, let's get him. In, two. Ah, oh, nice. Now, are we going to get good IVs? Hopefully we are. Let's see what we get. 894, that takes up to 39 candies now. Let's appraise him quickly. Oh, strong. Defense is strongest, excellent stats. 4,500, it's not going to be above 80%. It's not going to be above 80%. But anyway, that's a great start. We've got some really cool stuff to do in this episode, so stick around, because this is going to be a really cool evolution edition of the Mythic Booster Channel. Keep watching, guys. Hi guys, as I said, welcome back to a very, very cool edition of the Mythic Boost channel. I've got a few evolutions I've been sat on for a while, so I'd like to start this episode with those really cool evolutions. We've just caught that Phanpy, which is really, really cool, because I really want to call Donphan. It's quite a cool little Pokemon, so we're going to get on with that. But first and foremost, before we do anything epic, we need to make sure I've got a lucky egg on, because I always forget. So lucky egg is going on. We'll probably drop a lure of some description, or an incense, should I say, for later on. So we're going to do that. But first and foremost, we have got some cool stuff that I've saved up at the top. And I've been waiting for ages. On my 7-day streak, I got a dragon scale. I've been waiting for one for ages. I didn't think I was going to get one, but I have got 100% perfect horsey. Oh, just... Now, my luck for this has been awful. Like, really, really awful. It's not been good at all. But hopefully this can be the first one where we get something vaguely decent. We're going to get some good stuff, so we're going to do that now. Okay, cool. So as I said, let's now do this horsey. We've got loads of candy. I haven't looked to see what the best move set is yet. To be honest, with double water move, be fine. If it can learn Water Gun Hydro Pump, that'll be cool. But however, ideally, a Dragon move and Hydro Pump would be amazing. So something like Dragon Breath, Hydro Pump, if it can learn that, that would be like, that would be like serious. Right, here we go. Brand new evolution, one of the hardest ones. Everyone seems to have a real trouble getting Dragon Scale, but we've got one. Lucky Egg on. It's going to be a new dex entry as well, so I haven't done this yet. And then we've got another cool evolution to do after this, which is, again, another super rare Gen 2 evolution. Kingdra. Oh, I've been waiting for this for ages. It's one of the now best water types. Yes! I don't care. Dragon Breath Outrage. I don't know if that's the best moveset. Let's check it now. But I will totally take Dragon Breath Outrage. That is a Dragonite Destroyer. Dragonite Destroyer. That is amazing. Right, here we go. Let's check it out. Kingdra. K-I-N. Kingdra in the app. I've said this before, guys. If you're on iOS, it's Pokedex for Pokemon Go. It's an amazing app. The best move, Water Gun Outrage, which is 100%. And we have Dragon Breath Outrage, which is also 100%. For once, we have 100% IV Pokemon with the perfect moveset. I'm seriously... My luck has been rubbish. I've earned this on so many levels. I really have. Cool. So we are going to power the hell out of that quickly. What I'm going to do to make sure I get my screen recording, we'll do a little cut, and then we're going to come back, and we're going to do another one. Okay. That, I'm still buzzing after that. Right. The next super, super rare we've got. A super, super, super rare we've got once I've started the screen recorder. So we'll slap that on in a minute. Is, brace yourself, boys and girls, I've had to walk with this for so long. I don't know if it tells you walk distance in this screen. No, it doesn't. You've got to put it back. Oh, no, it does. 99.7 kilometers walked. So 100 kilometers walked with my Togepi to get a Togetic. We've got 56 candy. We're going to do a Togetic now. This is another new deck center. I've been saving these up for you guys. I've had my Togepi now for probably a couple of weeks almost. My Dragon Scale I literally only got the other day. So yeah, super, super cool. Oh, it's not the best Pokemon, but it's From what I understand, it can have a really good attacking moveset, so it could be quite cool. Hidden Power, Dazzling Gleam. I've got a feeling that's actually a really good moveset. Let's go and check it. Extrasensory Dazzling Gleam is 100%. We've got Hidden Power Dazzling Gleam, 94.5%. You know what? I will totally take that. That's fine. I said Extrasensory Dazzling Gleam would have been better, but excellent start to the day. Super chuffed. Yeah, really, really cool. And what we're going to do, we're going to find our Kingdra, which is there. Perfect, 100%. We are going to... I say we've got our Jolteon, which we found the other day, which is perfect. I'm literally just going to rename this perfect, because that's what the other one got named. We're going to fire the bit of candy that we have. We should be able to get two power-ups on this, on our Kingdra. Here we go, and another one. Bosh. Because this is going to get maxed out. It's going to be a total beast. The HP is amazing. It's an awesome attacker. We've got another little one we can do on the end. It's quite a cool one. I quite like it. It's coughing. So we're going to do a wheezing now. Pretty good HP. Pretty good moveset. I'd like the new. I had the old best moveset for it. Pokemon Go Plus is going mad. We'll get that. Whatever it may be. Probably something really good, like a Golden Magikarp. If you haven't watched that episode, I've Pogo Plus'd one. So I haven't got one on video yet. I'd very much like to, though. Tackle Shadow Ball. Let's have a look at that. Wheezing. Let's have a look. W-E-E. Wheezing. Tackle. Do you know what? That might be it. Ooh. Tackle Shadow Ball. 83%. Not great. Not great. We've got a better one. I think I've got the old best type that we had for that before. But however, that's cool. Yes, we've got our 84% one up here, which was Tackle Sludge Bomb. Tackle Shadow Ball. Yeah, so it's cool. Two good move sets. We've been powering stuff up. We've been powering up our Scizor, which I need to rename, actually, looking at this. 89%, because I keep on calling it Scyther by accident. Scizor, because I keep on looking at it, and that's what it says. So 89%. Double Bug Time. If you want a recommendation, it's not the 100% best move set, but Scizor with Fury Cutter X's up. Oh, my God. The speed of damage that it can do is totally, totally stupid. Plus, it's an Executor Muncher. I took on like an almost 3,000 pound Executor that was in a gym a minute ago, and it literally ate it for breakfast. It took it on like a bowl of Shreddies and annihilated it. So cool. That's really sweet. What we're going to do now, we've got some eggs going as well. We've got queued them up. So when we get to three, we're going to put our two on. So we're going to see nine lots of eggs go, two of which are 10Ks. We're going to do that in this episode as well. Just did 6,400 XP. Swipe these two Pokestops. Are we going to get any evolution items? Are we? Heck no, that would be a bit rare. In fact, actually, I'll tell you what we are going to do. Let's go really mad on the evolution items, because I've got two Sunstones. And I also know that I've got another Gloom down here. Let's find it. I tell you what, let's do that now. Let's find this Gloom. He's down here somewhere. And we'll try and get another Bellossom that's not totally rubbish. I've done two now. They've both had appalling moves. So it'd be quite nice to carry on the theme. Here we go. Look, there's my 91% Blossom. Acid Dazzling Gleam. That's both what they had. And it's both horrible. Like, on multiple levels, it's horrible. You couldn't have possibly got a worse moveset if you tried. Down here somewhere, we have got a Gloom. There we go, 84%. Okay, we've got our Sunstone. Boom. This is like Day of the Mad Evolutions. So, two evolution out of evolution. Speaking's interesting. What we got? What are we going to get? If the same again, it'd be hilarious. I mean, this isn't even as good as Victory Bell. I think it should be. I think it should be as good. Razor Leaf Petal Blizzard. Raw! I tell you, it's good luck day today. We like this. Razor Leaf Petal Blizzard. I've got a feeling that's the best moveset. Oh, no. You don't want to go onto the screen recorder just yet. Let's have a look. I think that's the second best. B-E. Bellossom. Razor Leaf. Oh, it's not. It's the... Oh, Razor Leaf Leaf Blade. Razor Leaf Petal Blizzard. 90%. I'll take a double grass type move. That will do me, because everything before was total naff rubbish. So on that note, I'm going to leave you there. If you've been enjoying this, remember to bang a like down below. Love hearing your comments. Don't forget to subscribe with that little bell thing so you know when we've done another episode. And yeah, keep watching, because we've got so much more cool stuff to come in this episode. Okay, we're almost at gym claim time. We're going to take this gym out. What have we got? Level 2. It's just a vape in there. Should be pretty easy. Go in the executor. The Kev start is already in there, so it's probably already dead.
No, I'm jumping around until you come in.
Oh, you just jump. I'm in.
There we go.
And he's pretty much dead. There's no fancy dodging involved here. Just goodbye. Goodbye. Level 1. And gone. So, this is going to let us claim. We'll put something vaguely interesting in here, because it doesn't matter if it goes down now to a certain extent. It'd be nice if we could keep it in here for the team. What should we put in? I think it's got to be a red Gyarados. 2400. Nice little addition. Bit of a crazy move set with Bite and Crunch. So we got the softy version, the hardcore version. So this makes for a slightly interesting gym. So we've got my 2400 Gyarados and then Kev's 2700 Rhydon. Happy days. And we're both still sporting our sporting the carp hat, you know, still testing my theory that we get a Gyarados hat evolution. I tell you, I really want it to be true. Please be true. If you haven't seen the video yet, go on, chuck a comment down, see if you reckon it's actually going to be a thing or not. Still not sure. I think Kev's doing a bit of a levelling up. Should we bang another level on it? Okay, let's bang one more level on it. Train against the 2400 Gyarados. That should be pretty easy. So what we'll do is we'll go in with our... Where is he? Favourites. We will go in with our... Can't find him. 1200 perfect IV Jolteon. And we'll then also go in with our 1200 Electabuzz. And we'll bang in some small stuff. A Ditto. And Bellossom. What else are we going to go in with? A Raichu. Christmas hat Raichu. And what else can we find? It's a bit exciting. We'll go in with our Puppetar as well. There we go. Get some good levels. Let's see how we get on. Remember, what you got to do is you've got to dodge. You need two attacks to start off with. Ready? So, flash, dodge, bang, bang. Oh, we're going to get three. One, two, three, dodge. One, two, three. Team, look at this, right? Here we go. Whilst I'm just doing some fun. So, we've got Kadabra, Dodrio, Fearow, Stantler, Hypno, and Jumpluff. I like this. The most outrageous hardcore team in existence. Oh, no, I just got crunched. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, no. Battered me again. Right, quick crunch. No, it's got me. That's brutal. Have you been crunched yet? There you go. Ditto.
Yeah, I've been crunched.
Ah, interesting. Okay, this is I didn't realise yet. So Ditto, if he transforms, doesn't transform into a red Gyarados. You only get a standard Gyarados. That's really interesting. There we go. We've got our new Razor Leaf Bellossom. Oh, grass type. Against, there you go. It's like the smallest Pokemon in the world versus like this massive Rhydon. I got super effective damage. Petal Blizzard. Let's see if we can take it out. This would be hilarious. 1100 Bellossom versus 2700 Rhydon. But not very... I just got Mega Horn to hell. I just got a total pasting in with Puppetar. I don't even know what moves this has got. What are we going to get? Ancient Power. Very weird move. Looks proper weird. How are you getting on? In with the Stantler. Nice. Super effective. We're going electric, Rhyhop. Quick dodging, dodge. No! I got Mega Horned again. Oh, we lost. Oh no! 2500, is that it? Brutal. How are we getting on? Hypno's in.
Bye
bye. 1900. That'll do. That'll do. Right, okay. Cool. So what we're going to do now, guys, we're going to go on. We've got a few more bits we want to do. We've still got all of those eggs queued up, which we're going to do really, really shortly. And that should be quite exciting. So 2 10Ks, 6 5Ks and 1 2K. So that'll be really exciting. We'll see what happens with that in just a moment. let's call it. We've got carp, and it's going to be a gold one. It's going to be a gold one. It's not. It's a 48p standard. Kev's coming down. Is he going to get it?
Quick. Sunstone.
Ah, sunstone. Nice. Right, let's see him on this thing. Hopefully we're going to get one. Is it going to be gold? Is it Ek? 48cp. It's exactly the same as mine. So, yeah, okay. So we'll carry on looking then, because that's not going to get anywhere. Right, okay. So we're going to take down this gym so I can do a bit of a claim. So it's saying error, but we're going to go in with Dragonite. And then hopefully all the eggs are going to pop at the same time. We've got a lucky egg already on. Where do we go? Rock one here. Ready? Let's go. Bang. Oh, it's not that. It's not that. It's stunning. I'm impressed. Quite a few Dragon Breath hits. But she's gone. Okay, cool. So what are we going to get on now? So we've got Azmaril. Shall we get Dragon Breath hit, see what happens? Dragon Pulse. Yeah, that does a reasonable amount of damage. Right, it's been super effective with its fairy type damage. Right, now we're on something vaguely vaguely tricky. We've got a 2100 executor. It's not massive, but however, certainly nothing to nothing to joke at. Dragon Pulse. Okay. Don't know how noisy it's gonna be down here. There's quite a lot of traffic at the moment, so we'll see how we get on. I think we'll probably take out the first two with this. And no team at all. There we go. So what we're going to do now, we're going to have a quick revive, a quick max potion of the Dragonite. Slap the Dragonite in here. And then, so stick him in there. That's a favourite. And then we're going to claim. So that goes to the shop. Four gems, Bosch. 2,000 Stardust, 40 coins, that's really super helpful. Then hopefully, in theory, we'll Pogo Plus this Murkrow. See if we can swipe one of these stocks, which we can. Excellent. No evolution items. Can we get this one as well? Not quite. Okay, so what we are going to do, we're going to probably skate over to the castle. We'll bring you guys with us, because we're on 9.9k of 10k's, 4.5k of our 5k's, 1.4 of the 2k's. So we're going to move over to the castle. You ready, Kev?
Yeah.
Cool. So we're going to take you guys with us, and yeah, we'll see how we get on. But I'll just take you for a forward-facing ride on this one, I think.